Welcome to Browse Performance. Welcome to Browse Performance Motor Cars. I'm Steve Kopchinski, and today I want to show you this very special 1970 Chevelle Supersport. Some of the highlights of this car that make it very special are the fact that it has a white vinyl top. Let me back up a second. This is a build sheet car. So we have the birth certificate on this car that shows that all of these options on this car are correct from the factory. So it does come, and did come, with a white vinyl top. The car did come striped elite, which means it did not have the stripe package. It did come with a bench seat with the 4-speed. We have that bench seat, we just don't have it installed. The previous owner had installed some bucket seats, so we can do that for the next owner. We also have the factory SS wheels for the car. Absolutely beautiful car, front to back, big block, 4-speed, 12-volt. Doesn't get any nicer than that. And the fact that it's very rare and comes with a birth certificate makes it that much more collectible. So I'll take a few minutes, I'll walk around the car, I'll show you under the hood and that beautiful red interior. If you have any questions after the video, give us a call here at the store. That number is 410-553-6211. If you're in the Glen Burnie, Maryland area, I encourage you to stop by, take a look at this beautiful Chevelle. She will not disappoint. Gorgeous car, paint on it is just absolutely incredible. So sit back, enjoy the video. If you have any questions afterwards, feel free to give us a call. Thank you. All right, guys, I'll start out at the front of the car and let you see that 1970 Chevelle grille that everybody absolutely loves. 1970 Chevelle is the most popular car that I sell. One of the most sought-after cars out there in the muscle car world today. This one being a very, very rare car with the options that I made mention of in my introduction. Makes it that much more collectible. Good looking lines on the car. Take you down the driver's side. See how nice and clean. Right now she has a set of American Racing wheels on it. We do have the factory SS wheels that we're going to install on the car. Take a look down the side of her. She's gorgeous. All the trim work. Stainless on the car, very, very nice. Very unique with that white top. You don't see that every day. Take a look at that body line across the top there. Very nice. Just give you a little quick peek at that interior. Looks awesome. We'll get back to that in a minute. Quarter panels on the car, incredible. Does have the BFG radials on her. Top is beautiful, very nicely done. You can see the package tray through the window, it has a nice little stereo in her. Come across the back, you can see the SS package carried throughout the bumper in the back. See if I can get under there and let you see how nice that is. Very nice and clean. Take a look at the body lines. I love this piece of trim. Just very nicely done. All the glass in the car looks amazing. Has your SS badging. Very nice.
take a look at this very unique red interior. It did come with that black steering wheel, that is correct. Everything on the inside of this car is absolutely correct, other than the bucket seats. And like I made mention of, we do have the front bench seat that will go in this car. Here's your old 8-track tape player, guys. Great investment on this car. Take a look at the door panels. I like different, and this one is different. Take a peek under the hood, and you can see that 396 power steering, power brake car. She has the stock exhaust manifold, the stock intake manifold. Very nice presentation. Windshield wiper motor looks to be new. It's a really clean little car. Very unique. Well, there you go, guys. 1970 Chevelle SS 396, 4-speed. Very unique car, very rare car. Very awesome car for a great price. Don't miss out.